Today we're going to learn how to tie a clove hitch knot. First, we're going to take our working end and bring it around our post. Then we are going to bring it back on top of our standing end and around the post again, and then bring it down through the loop we've created. After that, we just need to pull it tight